split this guy is when he's really driving into me. Now, when we get in, and this is something we warm up with a lot. Again, at our club, we don't have tons of, like, weeks of scramble practices and stuff. We warm up with some positions and this, that, and the other. But most of our guys got a pretty good baseline for scrambling. All right, so elbow in the butt, lift the foot. Now, I might drive into him a little bit, and then they drive back into me. Now, he's going to be driving and trying to scoop far knee, and I know that. I just make sure that my knee stays outside. Now, when I get ready to take him through and split, I'm going to take a big knee swing right here, and I'm going to swing my knee like I'm trying to put it up under his laces. It does a couple things. It changes the position of my hips, but it also kind of pulls him in a circle as he's hanging onto that far ankle, okay? So he's driving into me a little bit. I'm going to take his momentum, and I'm going to take a big knee swing in a circle or an arc here. It's going to stretch him out a little bit, and I'm going to pull his foot up to his butt, and I'm going to try to make him do like a Granby right here. As soon as he's upside down, I'm going to let go post, and I'm going to punch my opposite hand through. Okay, have we been here before?
Yes.
Yep, so all I need to do is get my heels to my butt, feet in the mat, start circling back to this position. Again, if I get here and he's still on my foot, what should this hand be doing?
Bottom shoulder.
What would you probably try to do if you were this guy?
Pass.
Belly down.
Talk to me.
Pass.
Leg pass. What stops a leg pass? Putting my hand doing what? Bottom shoulder, right? So that's why bottom shoulder is so important. Spin 90 degrees.
Nice.
See where we're at right here? I got weight on my foot, right? But if I go bottom shoulder, turn your chest down a little bit. If I go bottom shoulder right here, see how I'm a cupping bottom shoulder? Go ahead and pass that leg. Even if I don't have any weight on my foot, see how that's problematic for him? Okay? I just keep that bottom shoulder right here. Now I can just keep adjusting. He doesn't have practices where he shows up and y'all spin. I don't have them. Where we're spending time trying to finish a single leg from our back. Okay, so once we get that bottom shoulder, he's in a little bit of trouble. All right, so I drive in a little bit. He goes to drive back. Big knee swing right here. Start to pull. When I get him upside down, far ankle hand, post. Opposite hand shoots through the legs to stop the roll right here. Notice I'm sitting up. I did not roll to my back. I stayed sitting up the whole time. Me, I push my butt up, get weight on my feet, and then I start working back to this position. I like having my chest up and being able to wrestle here. I can get both hands in right here and work to this position. Perfectly fine with that. Halfway fast, okay? And that's what we want to do. He's driving into me a little bit here, and I'm swinging, pulling right there, okay? And again, what happens if he punches down to his belly? What should I do?
Float
around the head, get tall with the leg. Same thing we did on the other position. Same thing we did on low single, same thing we did on single leg. All right? Back to a common position where we can finish and put this guy away. Questions? We good? All right, let's get it go. Far ankle.